Hey everybody, this week you get me instead of Lori on Thursday, but we've got some good stuff. I know, right? I kind of like spending my Thursday money with Lori, too. But we got good stuff from the 80s, from a Super Kings and a single model of yesteryear, to all kinds of neat stuff. That trailer's 2-pack is technically from 1990, but I included it. Ferrari 3-pack. Have you seen these things before? I had never seen these in my life. These are from right at the time of the changeover away from Lesney. And 1983 Christmas things, right? So freaking cool. And they've each got two carded, pretty decent cars. I mean, there's a couple of pretty uncommon variations right there. And then, okay, arguably the locomotive, not terribly rare, but I mean, that's a great variation on the forklift. A lot of people are missing that one. In addition, we've got the black case, which everyone likes, but we've got the blue case, and it's so cool. I'm gonna show you inside in a minute on both of those cases, because they're really nice. We've got a bunch of loose cars, all from that era. Some of the special ones to point out are some of those very first world class, some of the Ford, Sierras, I think they are. They were called Mercours in the U.S. Variations there. The James Bond Rolls-Royce there is another real nice one. And then Super GTs are tough to find this nice. And with the exception of one teeny little nick on that white one, those are some uncommon ones that are really nice. So we got some fun loose cars. And then we got three of these Japanese issues. And I tried to pick the ones that were different, not just, so it's not just the box, right? It's actually a variation that you probably don't have. So there's 36, which is a motorcycle variation. It's not really showing up good on the video. There's a fun blue box piece, by the way. How often do you see the light green Camaro with at all? And then with those wheels, here's another one where this was the only place you got that variation, I'm pretty sure. And then of course the garbage truck with the Japanese writing, and these are all the Japan boxes, so those are really cool. And then let me quickly show you in this case is so, for one thing, it's not Lesney, which some people have said they have this case and it is Lesney, but you can see that the models are all from right at that time of the changeover, right before it. And then it's actually got the correct very dark blue trays with square holes. So this case is perfect with the correct trays that are perfect. So that's pretty cool. And then we've got this tray over here, or this case over here. Not quite as perfect, but still super nice. No big issues other than, okay, some big issues. Okay, we've got this case that's going to be a great bargain, but it still looks fantastic on the shelf. I could probably fix that. We'll see. With the correct trays also. So, hope to see you guys at this show. Love these Christmas things. So awesome. Come check them out. Lots of great loose cars. See you there.